exposed to atrazine in drinking water.
There are millions of people that are exposed to it routinely in the Midwest.
And most people don't know that they're being exposed to the
enters the Cedar River.
Are you going to do it?
The watershed for 2.8 million acres. In our great-grandparents' time, you could see down to the river bottom. Now the water is cloudy and brown.
Here, Midwest has some tremendous rain storms. These storms occur